Good morning, everyone. My name is Yoshihiro Kawasaki. Today, I'd like to talk to you about what is the value of nature and environment. At the beginning, I'd like to show you the content of my presentation. I'd like to talk about four things. First, the definition of nature and environment, the value of nature, the value of environment. Conclusion. First of all, I'd like to talk the definition of nature and environment. I think nature is all the things in the world, especially it is portion that is artificial in nothing. Also, environment is external factors along with their interactions that affect people. Next, I'd like to talk about the value of nature. I think nature is producer who produces resources indispensable when people make a living. For example, the sea produces salt. A forest produces oxygen, and mountain produces minerals. People are given various things from nature in order to live. Therefore, people must prize nature and must keep them. Next, I'd like to talk about the value of environment. I think environment is external factor along with their interactions that affect people. If environmental balance collapses, damage is inflicted on people. For example, if water project, people will be troubled by water. If animals are exterminated, people will be troubled by food. Therefore, people must maintain environmental balance. Finally, conclusion. Nature and environment are absolutely required when people make a living. Therefore, people must prize nature and environment and must keep them. Difference. Thank you for attention.